I don't care what Oh, hi, I didn't see you there. Hi, my name is Matthew Thomas Provencal, and many of you have been wondering on YouTube if Richard Michael Alvarez does voices for different characters. I'm here to answer your question. Yes, he does. My friend Richard Michael Alvarez plays anywhere from 16 to 17 to 18 characters in Super Mario Brothers, and does the voices for all of them. In this video, he will show you which ones he does, and if you don't like it, you shouldn't have watched it.
It's me, Mario! Brah, 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 brah. Find out next time on the next exciting adventure of Stupid Mario Brothers!
What do we look like? Square Enix? Capcom?
UPS never gets anything not on time. Does that make sense to you? What can Brown do for you?
Ness, how do we find a Nether Emblem?
I don't know. Whoa!
Plus, I was really thirsty for some tea.
Mr. Puzzler, your failure to grasp real-life human integrity.
Wario, what did Nilrum tell you about recharging the saber? All in good time, Wario.
Hey guys, it's me, Sonic! You guys suck, later!
Don't you hurt a hair on his cute, furry, orange little body!
Please subscribe! It's free and easy! Just push the yellow button, and you'll probably hear the same thing at the end of this video!
Hey man, I was just in the middle of a paintball game!
It's okay, Link. You know you always find the solution to your problems.
Well, unfortunately, that's all the characters slash voices Richard Michael Alvarez does. So until next time, we here at RMA Studios...
Hey guys, I'm really sorry I'm late. You guys ready to film this video?
Hoopsie doopsies!
Please subscribe! It's free and easy! Just push the yellow button! And remember, every time you subscribe to Rich Alvarez, you get one of these special neckties! Yay!
Wait a minute! We can't afford to give all of our fans neckties!
Oh, sorry! Never mind!